Now let's talk about properties. Here's the idea with properties. You and your team or your company will use ClientLook to create a database of the properties that are important to you. Then you use all this data to become the foremost expert on those assets. You have one place to conveniently and efficiently log everything you learn over time about these properties, including changes to occupancy or to ownership. Now, while this may sound ambitious, ClientLook makes it really easy. Over the years, ClientLook subscribers have added millions of properties to their accounts. And believe me, if this wasn't easy to do, then they wouldn't do it. And today, I'm going to show you a new feature in ClientLook that's part of our upgrade that takes easy to a whole new level. So watch this. Now, traditionally, brokers add a new property to ClientLook by manually entering them or by doing a big static imports. And there's nothing wrong with these methods, but you know, manual entry can take a lot of time and import data gets stale quickly. Now in ClientLook, you can choose Add LightBox Property, which is new, to search and import any property in the US via the LightBox National Property Inventory. Now, you'll simply be prompted to enter an address. You'll see a bunch of property matches appear, again, nationwide. Just choose the property you want, specify the property type, click OK, and watch this property appear before your eyes. Now, in seconds, you'll see a newly imported property record containing all the data that LightBox has on file. You'll see maps like the big Google Street View in the upper right corner there. And if you scroll down, you'll see property improvements, the recorded owner, and last sale data. Now, here's one reason why this feature is so special. The recorded owner and last sale are refreshed every time you load this record. So your data never gets old. It never gets stale. It's always up to date. And you can even add the owner to your ClientLook account with just the click of a button. Oh, and see this map here? It will show you the parcel boundaries for this site as well. Now, one important thing to remember is that all of this data is customizable. This is your property record. So you can add any other attributes you want to it. The big payoff for this new LightBox property integration is that, number one, there's no easier way to add properties to your account. Number two, this record stays hooked to LightBox in order to receive real-time updates. And number three, you can always make this property your own. Now, let me finish up by pointing out a few other really powerful features that you'll want to use in a property. Now, there's a super easy way to track comps, both sale and lease, along with a really powerful reporting system that I'll show you in just a couple of minutes. The new financial tab shows you the real-time financial history of this property, according to LightBox, and you'll see sales and transfers. All the financing history appears, along with all the tax assessments over time. And there's more. The new demographics tab shows you 1, 3, and 5 mile demographics along with a radius map. And the images tab displays all the photos you may have added to this property along with the collection of images that stream right from LightBox. Now, one last thing to mention is the people tab. Here is where you can relate contacts and companies to this property and define their relationship, like tenant or true owner or investor. And you know, the great thing is that the longer you use ClientLook, the more time and data you contribute, the more complete your proprietary picture of the market will become, especially in a team environment. Now, before we move on, let me give you a sneak preview of some of the mapping capability that will be coming to ClientLook in a future release. And as you know, LightBox is a big mapping company. So we take this sort of thing very seriously. And LandVision is our key mapping product that you may have heard of. But we'll be adding some very basic LandVision features to ClientLook so you can instantly understand the geography of any location nationwide. And don't forget, all that great property information is available in the field as well through our mobile app. You can add new properties or easily make changes on the fly. Now, there's also a really cool feature to capture your own building photos using your phone.